Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
She's absorbing some offense here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Yeah, that's exactly what it did, double the right over.
Drop kick. Inside the ring now. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. Oh, lights out.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be
an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. She may be in a bad way here. You can see her partner wants to get...
We got a cover.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Oh, that can't feel good.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Alicia Fox with the tag. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
I love when a diva experiments.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
action here.
Oh, that's devastating. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
Foxy's so athletic.
What's this?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
What a reversal!
Looking for the exclamation point!
One!
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal. Nice reversal there.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Oh! We're looking at complete domination here. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's gonna happen this early in the match.
She's starting to feel it. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
Hey, at this point, she's sitting pretty. She can certainly withstand a little offense.
Alicia Fox kicked her midsection. Alicia Fox into the cover.
Two. And there goes a superstar.
She slams her down with great force.
Alicia Fox has been one step ahead thus far.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
A bone-jarring shoulder tackle there.
Oh, that'll knock your legs right out from under you. Really putting her stamp on this match now. Hey!
And she wills her way out. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. Momentum clearly not in her side right now, fellas.
Well, she sure does like going to her finisher here tonight. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but she might want to think about mixing it up a bit.
Okay, but this women's match really is neck and neck at this point. I mean, we've yet to see somebody really put their stamp on it. Whoa! Whoa!
Slowly back to her feet.
Huge headlock, and now what?
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Ow! That was a serious shot there.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
Okay, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that? For the pin and the win! Oh, Alicia Fox is out of here!
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me! What about me?
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
A perfect drop kick. Slapping fool silly here.
No kidding. He's slam happy.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She may be in a bad way here.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys. And don't forget, she's already used her finisher once. I have to think that she's looking for another opportunity to do the same.
Yeah, and she's already utilized her finisher once. You have to wonder if she'll go to it again or try something else when the time's right.
I don't believe it.
Momentum's changed hands again.
I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. I think she's trying to prove a point here. We got a cover.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Second time around. Seems to work, though. Nice reversal there.
Nice reversal.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And again, this beautiful Diva decides to use that one.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
There's not a diva on the roster that can come back from this.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
I don't know. It may.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And there's the reversal.
That landed like a ton of bricks. An impressive combination of kicks. The flow of the match has changed again.
So,
now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, the Warriors.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best.